Your fight against Dreadmire begins with finding Grimble. Use the reflection chamber below this balcony. It may help you with his whereabouts.
Thank you for freeing me from Grimble's control, Your Majesty. I can help you find him, but the battle has left me spent, and I do not have enough energy.
Thank you.
Your fight against...
Thank you for free. Thank you for free. Thank you. I feel much better. Grimble left crystals embedded in my body. If you can take them and place them in the reflection chamber, I might tell you where he is. I feel... Queen Sophia, Grimble is strongly linked to Dreadmire. If we destroy him, we can destroy Dreadmire for good. Queen Sophia. Queen Sophia.
You're fighting.
Thank you. As the blur became clearer, Sophia knew something was wrong, but it was too late. Suddenly, Dreadmire's hand came out of the memory fountain and dragged her in.
Well, well, Queen Sophia. Are you looking for the Grimble? He serves Dreadmire, the real light in the dark. Dreadmire will save us all.
Pretty queen, what would you like? I can offer you your greatest wish. Is it power? Wealth? Have a look. You can have all of it for the price of your soul. What a bargain. Pretty queen.
Stay sharp. Dreadmire is trying to brainwash you. You must be careful. Not all your memories here are correct. Here, a parting gift. Stay sharp. Stay sharp. Stay sharp, Dreadmire.
Pretty queen. Thank you.
You dare summon me, human? Run along, you spoiled little brat. You dare... Queen Sophia, what you saw was a mere illusion of Dreadmire. I will always be watching over you, and so will your parents. Take this, and never forget that you are the light in the dark.
Stay sharp. Stay sharp.
pretty cool.
Stay sharp. Dreadmire is trying.
Thank you.
You are in the realm of memories. Be careful, my dear. Beyond the door of paradise is that which you seek. But first, we must prepare. You must condition your mind and remember well that which is true. Well done, my queen. You are ready. But first, take this. A true friend awaits your aid.
Your Majesty, don't give up! Victory is at hand! When this is all over, Jix and I will sing and dance for you!
Forever grateful to you and the help you have given the Goblin Kingdom. Rise, Queen Sophia. Hold your head with pride. You are our future. Take this gift. I hope it helps you. Do not lose hope, Queen Sophia. Once we find Grimble, we can defeat Dreadmire, and your parents will be saved.
Queen Sophia, do not be fooled by the illusions of Dreadmire. We are your friends. Never forget that. Queen Sophia.
Stay sharp. Sophia, dear Sophia. No matter what, we will be by your side. You once defeated Dreadmire with the Tesseract Prism. We believe you will destroy him with the Blade of Courage.
Destroy Dreadmire. What? You have the Blade of Courage? No!
Your parents left you to sleep, and you turn your hand against me? My dear Sophia, I was only trying to help. Let me help you. Come closer. You can defeat me? My powers are far beyond all. You will regret this, Sophia. I will destroy you. The kingdom belongs to me!
In spite of Dreadmire's best efforts, Sophia made it through. And now she had the key to defeating Grimble. As she set out for Redleaf Forest to find the Blade of Courage, she knew in her heart that someday she would see her parents again.